And now we see in 12th math exercise 10.1, 10th chapter, probability distribution, part number 159. First question it is given, find the probability distribution of the number of sixes in throwing 3 dice once. You are given 3 dice. You are throwing it one time. One time only you are throwing. So when you throw the 3 dice at a time, in all the 3 dice, no 6. The question asked is the number of 6s we got. So when you throw all the 3 dice together, there may be no 6. So first shows no 6 in all the 3 dice. Again you are throwing, there may be only 1 6 in any one die. So in the first die, 6, in other 2 dice, no 6. Then again you are throwing, there may be 2 6 in 2 dice and no 6 in other dice. Again you are throwing, there may be all the 3 dice have the number 6. So these chances we have, that only we are writing no chance, 1 chance, 2 chance, all the 3 dice have 6. So that only it is written. So when you throw for single die, probability of success 1 by 6, probability of failure 5 by 6. Failure be F in algebra, or you can write S bar, F or S bar. So now come to the question, we are writing P of X equal to 0. That means when we throw 3 dice together, no 6 coming. So no 6 means P of S bar, first die also no, second die also no 6, third die also no 6. First die, second die, third die, no 6 coming. So you write it as P of S bar, P of S bar, or you can write P of F also. Then P of S bar equal to P of S bar is what? 5. So 5 by 6. Equal to 125 by 216. Now readily you can write put the table column or write it at the last. Here you can write P of capital X, X equal to what? X equal to 0 1 2 3 x 0 1 2 3, then 0 1 2 3. So when you write 0, the answer you will receive 125 by 216. This is probability distribution. Probability distribution. Now come to the second one. P of X equal to 1. That is 1 6. When you throw 3 dice, you are getting 1 6 only. That 1 6 may be in the first die, or maybe in the second die, or maybe in the third die. Now, one more time, that will put it. Now, more time put the second die, then third die. So, now we suppose in the first die we will see 6. So, second die, no 6. We are getting 1 6 only. 1 6 in the first die. Then second day, third day, no 6. Another chance in a second day, 6. Then other two, no 6. Third day, 6. Other two, no 6. So three chances we have. Now you split and write it as P of S. S bar, plus R means plus. P of S bar, S, S bar, plus P of S bar, S bar, S. So this is equal to 3 times. 3 times of, either one of P of S is okay, then other two, P of S bar, P of S bar. So this is equal to 3 into P of S is what? 1 by 6. Then S bar 5 by 6 into 5 by 6 equal to 75. 5 by 25, 75 by 216. So here 75 by 216. Now come to the next one. P of S equal to 2. P of S equal to 2. That means P of 2, 6. 2, 6 is the number. So P of first die 6, second die 6, third die no 6. This starts we make up. First die no 6, second die also no 6. So, here 2 success we are. 2 success we are having. Success, please also easier. Success, failure. Clear? Then success, failure, success. The last one. Success, failure, success. Anywhere 2 success, 1 failure. Here for the third day failure, first day failure, second day failure. Now you split and write it. If you have a box, you can take and write it, it is easier for you. So this is equal to 3 times of, you first split and write, then you write 3 times of. So P of S, then P of S, or you just split and write it. Not tired of that. So P of S, then P of S, then P of S bar into 3. You know, 3 times same as the other. Into 3, you can do it. So this is equal to 3 times of. So this is equal to 3 into 2 success. 2 success means 1 by 6. 1 failure means 5 by 6. So this is equal to 15 by 216. So now you take and write the answer 15 by 216. Now come to the next one. P of S is equal to 3. S equal to 0 means everything failure. S equal to 1 means 1 success. S equal to 2 means 2 success. S equal to 3 means 3 success. That means in all the dice we have the number 6. So P of success. Inge vandha 6 varadhu. Because in all the 3 days we received 6. Appo one more time no need to. So you write P of S, P of S, then P of S equal to all of success. So 1 by 6. So 1 by 6 equal to 1 by 216. So the answer is 1 by 216. Yada irukkillaya naan edam pathadhu appadina appadi direct ah appadi potrenga. So the answer is 1 by 216, 15 by 216, 75 and this is. So there is a probability distribution function. So this answer is correct. Thank you.